I really think that Chicago Fire Department really dropped the ball on my son. Definitely, he would have been fine. He would have been fine. If the procedures had been followed properly and Erin would have got there, he would have been fine.